THOL was already there in my mind as I came to Ahmedabad, and just as I got time for it, just 26 kilometers away it was. So I decided to go by bike at 4 in the morning. As you see, it's so scary dark road and I was all alone by then. I had to join one of my friends at decided location we made at the Science City Circle. And as we met, he was navigating the roads and I was following him behind. The roads were more terrifying as we were not even able to see anything. There was no light, no signal, no sign, no street lights, just darkness. And speeding up the vehicle, we moved on. It was tough to reach here as there was no guidance properly made by the government or the respected authorities. So anyhow, we got the way here and finally we were at the spot. It's still that same darkness, but still we are able to figure out some places as there were blue light. So here is the video footage of that, the place we reached. We parked our vehicles at the spot, bought the ticket. And ticket was a bit costly as per me, because no one charges for this small place. The camera fee was 200 rupees. I mean, it was a lot for this place. And this was the place where birds were resting, and a few birds were noticed and rest were about to come. After seeing the place and walking here and there a bit, we just climbed a small hill and found a walking pavement where we were searching for a location where we could stay still and wait for the birds to come, then we can get a clear shot. Oh, I forgot to mention that in the starting we were kind of lost, but seeing this sign over here, we were relieved a bit that we are here where we are. From that dark night blue sky to this regular morning sky, we waited till the location and then we moved out. After a bit of walking, we were kind of happy because we got some good shots from the place we were earlier, and we had to move much more than that because the place was much used and you can literally have a vehicle around in this place to roam about, but we were tired about that because we had to cover the distance by walking. So later on we changed the position and moved to another part of that place and tried to cover different angle of the lake so we can capture some variety of birds. After that much of walking, we found a place and sat like more than an hour or two, and then we were trying to get some shots by there only, but still, though the morning time was flying by and the birds were getting away from that place, we decided to head off from that place. And then almost all the day was spent in walking then clicking the photos, so we were almost tired. So we just got out of that place and were trying to find some restaurants or small dhabas nearby. The road which led us out was wonderful, like I was enjoying riding the bike over that place, and the atmosphere and the wind was also blissful that you don't wish to get out of that place. But anyway, we had to get home, so that's where we were led to. And finally we found a place to stop our bikes by, get some food to eat, and that was it. So this is the place where we stopped by to get some tea and snacks and to get our tired body some rest. And further we were discussing about what more could have happened if this trip was planned, so next time that might be helpful for us. So we were discussing what clothing could have been done, because if you see in the video we were in the casual dresses, and more precisely it could have been some nature friendly, like green or dark green or brownish kind of color. That bird doesn't look it as a threat, and any attracting and flashing color looks as a threat to the bird which is naturally being there every morning. So we were not thinking to disturb their natural habitat and get our photos clicked. The number of photos mentioned in the slideshow are very less because it was exceeding the video size, so I haven't kept it here, but soon I'll be uploading them all in my Instagram account. So I'll be mentioning the link in the description for my Instagram account and photography page, and you can go and follow and check out all these pictures in my gallery of the wildlife and street photography that I do usually on the weekends. So go check out that link too. And I hope you liked the video and got a clear glimpse of what can be the output if you are a photographer and you visit THOL once.